learned that the body is your most precious possession, so making art out of it really means a lot to me. Heavy chemotherapies and 3 abdominal surgeries, the treatment was finished. When you go through this kind of illness, your vision on life will change and you realize what's really important and you aren't afraid to take certain risks anymore. So that's why I tried to park my fears for the future and decided to follow my heart. This made me very strong and I took the risk to start my own business. I hope my story will inspire those who are dreaming, but they have doubts following their dreams. When you have overcome tough periods in life, you must use the strength you got out of it to achieve your goals.